happened for his experience. Who was excited to enter the forest tonight? I can't hear you. That's more like it. Who would like to do some magic? Would you like to do some magic? Yes, that's more like it. Okay, yes. Who can tell me what this is? An illuminator. Who said that? You said that. What's your house? What's your house? Are you Slytherin, in Gryffindor? Hufflepuff, 50 points to Hufflepuff. Well done. Yes, it's an illuminator. And all it does is snatch out all the lights. Okay, let's start making your way towards the woods for me. Go and enjoy your Harry Potter experience.
Thank you. Thank you. Hagrid, is that you?
So we're going to use the magical spell of Nox to take away the light. So, has everybody got a wand?
No.
Don't worry if you haven't got a wand. I'm sure you can use your magical fingers. So, let me see your wands and your magical fingers. And on three, we're going to call out the magical spell of Nox and take away the light from these lanterns. Okay, are we ready?
Yes.
One, two, three.
Nox!
Excellent. Now that magical spell must have been on about half power because we've only taken half of the lanterns out. So this time, even louder so Aragog can hear us all the way down there. Okay, you ready? Let me see those fingers. Are we ready? Nox. One, two, three.
Nox.
Excellent. And now we're all stuck in the dark. I really hope somebody knows the magical spell to bring the light back to these lanterns. Does anybody know it?
Lumos!
Who is that over there?
It's the Gryffindor girl.
The Gryffindor girl again. Was that Gryffindor?
Yes.
Another 50 points to Gryffindor. Excellent. So the magical spell to bring back the lights is Luminos. So again, let me see those wands, all your magical, magical fingers. And on three, let's see if we can bring the lanterns back. Are you ready? One, two, three!
Luminos!
Oh no, we must have naughty Slytherins in the trees. Let's try it again. Even louder. Are we ready? One, two, three!
Luminos!
Excellent. The Slytherins have kept half of our lanterns this evening. But not to worry, because I can send you on the way to your finale. Have a lovely evening, everybody.